Make me look good.
Come out. The wind speaks your name. The sand would bury your corpse. You have asked improper questions. The old man has determined your fate.
Who are you? Why do you want me dead?
You know the answers well enough. Now it is time to die.
Make me look good. They're all dead? What did you do in here? Forget that. You're amazing. Do they hurt you?
I thought you were hiding back in town.
What? No, I wanted to make sure you were okay. You look... Never mind. If you hadn't stopped them, they would have come after me. I don't know how to thank you.
I don't think you were a secondary target. You said yourself.
What's wrong with you? I'm trying to help and you're just making accusations.
Never lie to a professional liar.
You will fall along with the traitor.
Alive out there?
One of the assassins looked like you. Care to explain?
What? Blast! The ghost cell is very good at imitation. Holograms. The old man is better. Not surprised he trained someone to be me.
Your duplicate wanted to get up close and personal. Then she wanted to kill me.
I see. Don't expect the next terrorist was very tempting for you. Now, while you were fighting, I think the Tracer's got a lock on Dragon Eyes. Let's meet up before this call gets intercepted.
Just don't get killed on the way. Where do we...
I'll wait for you in one of the storage areas.
show you my gun.
You made it, huh? I had a detonator prime just in case. I can probably turn it off now.
I could do without being blown to bits by an ally.
Suppose so. I told you I tracked down Dragon Eyes. Your trap led straight to the terrorist supplier. Real nasty sort named Milos Varda. He works for the local crime syndicate. Group called The Exchange.
Been a while since I dealt with the underworld. I'm out of practice.
I don't know a lot about them. The Exchange runs spice, gambling, extortion, broken legs and blown-up speeders. Not a shock their guy's connected to the ghost cell. Milos must get supplies through Masila and ship them to the village.
After the cantina, Milos could have assassins prepared. Or he might be dead.
I don't think the cell has figured out what's happening yet. I'm sure he has Exchange protection. But his house isn't far.
You and me? We're getting good.
Do it. I have too much overhead to close shop now.
Rise and shine.
Ah.
Oh, I didn't hear anyone come in. The guards usually call. If you had an appointment, you should know. My husband is out on business. He'll be back soon.
If Milos were here, I could have left you alone. Huh? As it is.
What are you doing? Where are my guards? Please, please don't do this to us. Whatever you want.
Cooperate with me or you die. Ugh. On your knees in the corner.
I'll do what you say, but you're making a mistake.
Guess we better wait for Milos. I'm going to check the kitchen.
Isbeth, I'm back. You, what have you done? How dare you invade my home?
If you want the woman to live, I suggest you change your tone.
What does he mean? What's this all about?
Shut up. Just stay calm. You were the one asking questions. I was promised you wouldn't survive.
The Gosel tried to kill me. It didn't work.
It was not my decision. They watch. They choose what to do themselves. The Gosel came to me. They offered the exchange protection. Assassins. If we gave them what they needed, what could I say? They're worse than we are. And now you think you frightened me?
Tell me how to reach them, or I put a hole in her head.
Milos!
I hear. I get their supplies. My men bring the crates to a drop point in the canyons. From there, the ghost cell brings the supplies home by speeder. The next delivery is soon. Beyond that, I know nothing.
This is the right thing to do.
I understand. I will not cause difficulties. Come, Isbeth. Let's get away from here.
Hello, I'm recording this message for you. Funny thing is, I don't know your name. By now you've talked to Milos. I hope he gave you what you need to find the village, because I've done all I can. Even sent everything I know about the Eagle's network to intelligence. But now I'm leaving, because I know how this ends. After the ghost cell is neutralized, you turn me in. I can't give myself up to a life of torture. I mean to keep resisting the Empire. Maybe join up with the Republic, something. Anyway. Destroy the village. Kill the old man. They're not part of the resistance. There's something evil.
I used to blow things up too, but I don't get self-righteous about it. Anyway, what now? We're down by one.
We go to the exchange drop point and find the terrorist village. Same as before.
Works for me. Let's get going.
Rise and shine.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Take a look. Everything you see is for sale. Come back anytime. Come back anytime.
Your smuggling ring is broken. Here's everything I could salvage.
Excellent. I was hoping that was you I was hearing about. The local authorities have been all in a dither about an unprovoked massacre of... I hope this compensates you sufficiently for your time.
getting good.
I am Frere Wam of the Sons of Palawa. You have won this battle, and I call for parley. You brutalized our keepings. Tell us why our wives and children weep, so that this feud may be honorable.
There's no room for honor in this job.
Then you have my pity. We know about the Empire's expedition. Whatever you're after, you won't find it. And though we can't keep you from departing, beware Tatooine, and beware our vengeance. You've made an enemy today.
You won't survive long enough to get revenge.
And your bloodlust will lead to your death.
Rise and shine.
If you can guess who's been talking to Nimro the Hutt, you owe me a drink.
If I guess I owe you a drink.
It was worth a shot. Me and the Crime King were wrapping up some old business, long story. But he let slip something interesting. Remember Yuzhal, my arms dealer come stalker? He's been touching base with a lot of guys I used to work with, Nimro included.
Why would he be talking to Nimro?
He just wants information. Here's the problem. Now that Yajal's tipped his hand, some of my other ex-partners, the ones with grudges, they figure they need to hit me before Yajal does. We're talking people who should have moved on years ago. Guess I left a mark.
You do have a way with people. What should we expect?
I'm not going to make a list, but first example who comes to mind, card shark named Tateagle. Not a lot of guts, but he was rich and cute. We lived the high life until I broke his heart. Bet he'll hire some sleazebag to find me.
If you hear anything about him or Ijal or anyone else, let me know.
Yeah. Funny as it all is, I'm thinking we might need to do something about it.
Adam. Kiri kami membu.
What's wrong, Hale? I can sense your fear.
Sorry, my lord. I'm remembering that time on Zyost, when I was buried alive.
That's good. Use that fear, Hale. Let it push you. Ah, did you bring us the droid mines?
Your little job is finished.
I sense we'll do incredible things together. Zerka's discovery is out there somewhere, sending ripples through the Force.
Let's get the Verba brains analyzed, my lord. Keela.
Memory wipe destroyed the old files, but it looks like the Sons of Palawa bought the droids from Jawas.
All right. Guess that makes the Jawas our next lead to the Zerka base.
Would the Jawas trade with the Sons?
They'll sell their goods to anyone. Mos Eila was originally their trading post.
The Jawas are one of the native species.
They swarm like rats during the trade season.
In my dreams, I see one band that remains in the wastes near this city. Find them. I must meditate.
Shouldn't you be handling this?
Captain Gola and his team could go, but Kayla would die, torn apart by raids. Hale would fall, exhausted from thirst. I don't foresee anyone surviving to meet the Jawas. No, this mission suits your skills.
Show the Verba brain to the Jawas. See if they can't identify the source. Good hunting. Stay hydrated, stay safe, and stay cautious.
Rise and shine.